I did a traineeship with Zoltan Lipeñi, who's an expert on social inequalities. And my traineeship was about gender diversity in the companies of the Netherlands. You work with actual data from the reality of, in my case, of a country or of an experiment, and then you do actual research on this data. So maybe the numbers are not as pretty as in a course, but you can say something about the real world. Being able to work in a real project made me realize that I actually want to conduct research, because we are in class, we see it, but we don't know what it actually entails. And giving the opportunity of working 2 months full-time makes you realize that this is what you actually want to work in, and it's like the first experience of your future job. Working with researchers here is great because they are not bosses, they are coaches. So I'm very happy to have this experience.